I don't feel complete, I don't know what's missing. Maybe it's money, maybe I'm wrong. I got what I need, but I feel like I don't. I don't feel like I've been where I belong. At times I do, but I think I dreamed it. I feel alone, but no one sees that. I seek for something a lot of you don't. For those who missed that, here's a recap. I moved away from the country I grew up in. I got digged over by Rendwise. They promised a job that I never got. I gave a shit in the same size. I left the house with a bag full of photos. I was a grandma's at that time. I walked in the stores saying I'm desperate. Anytime, full time. I got the job and it meant that money. I put that money in crosstown. I thought I was working on something I like. It became something I ties down. It made me realize I'm a soul. I find truth in what I was told. I almost forgot what I wanted to say. It took a while to get back on my road. Then I met DJ Acosta. I went down to the patient. And I look at myself before I do it others. I went back on vacation. I found that my brother was moving away. That was concerned about bills he in pain. I was confused by the friends in my room. Mama told me she was wishing he stayed.